fallen out of bed and was in medical distress. Adrian Mesic heard his sister choking and on entering her bedroom noted that she was not breathing. Adrian immediately called his parents and made them call for assistance. Adrian began to perform chest compressions until officers arrived. While Adrian was performing the chest compressions, his sister appeared to be responding well and began to breathe on her own. Adrian had just taken a first aid course and the training helped save his sister's life. For his quick thinking and immediate actions, Mr. Adrian Mesic saved the life of his sister and was awarded a Community Member Award. On Friday, August 11th, 2017, at approximately 2:24 a.m., Ms. Veronica Doganova was at a restaurant when she became aware that a female who was in the washroom was in medical distress. Ms. Doganova immediately went forward to help and realized that the female had injected herself with prescribed medication improperly, which had caused an overdose. Ms. Doganova began CPR on the female. Ms. Doganova, who was a nursing student, identified the seriousness of the medical issue and began emergency medical treatment. Though Ms. Doganova did not have any first aid equipment, she continued to ensure that the female did not succumb